Weekly news. Fighting against African swine fever, Immigration Department issues prevention message in 6 languages. Let's work together to prevent African swine fever. The most serious penalty for carrying meat to Taiwan is NTD 1 million. ANAYA will hope to amend the law and protect the new residents' right. 2019 Presidential New Year's card specially designed the stacking and mountain pigs with good meanings. Taiwan is my home. Filipino new residents in Penghu celebrate Christmas together. ANAYA Hualien visited migrant workers at factory and gave them New Year's gift. Thanks for watching ANAYA News. Recently, the swine fever epidemic has been spreading in mainland China. The Immigration Department has translated the epidemic prevention information into 6 languages and has publicized it to new residents through multiple channels. It is hoped that new residents will promptly receive epidemic prevention message to jointly prevent the spread of the epidemic. The Immigration Department further stated that it has translated the epidemic prevention messages into 6 languages, including English, Vietnamese, Indonesian, Thai, Cambodian, and Burmese, and uploaded on the New Residents Development Information Network. In order to prevent African swine fever, COA will seize inbound passengers who carry meat from an infected area since December 18, 2018, and the first time for offense, the regulation will get fined 200,000 NTD. On December 19, 2018, Taipei City Foreign and Disabled Labor Office announced a propaganda, working together to prevent African swine fever, foreign workers' hometown languages propaganda, reminding the returning foreign workers to abide the regulations on carrying meat products to Taiwan when entering the country, and avoid self-involved or other people entrusted to bring meat-based contraband into the country. If you carry meat products from China, Africa, and other affected area from abroad, the highest penalty might be 1 million NTD. Thanks for watching ANAYA News. We'll see you next week.